Hi, I'm Dr. Ruth Westheimer. Here is my advice for those of you who are students and are graduating. Right now, I'm teaching a graduate course at Teachers College, Columbia University, on the family in the media. To all of you graduating from high school, even if you don't have a job right now, I need you to remain optimistic and positive and to know that things will get better, not to give up. If one job doesn't turn out, go and look for another. If you're going to graduate school, do that with enthusiasm and joie de vivre, a joy of life that you have finished one thing and you are starting another part of your life. All the very best and good wishes.